today, hasn't it, Scott?
That's good.
And now, from the Temple of Speed, Monza's national autodrome, it's time for qualifying with 20 of the best drivers in the world. Today, Red Bull hope to interrupt an endless stream of pole positions for the German team. And Ferrari are hoping somehow to find their way into the top 10.
Expectations are difficult to have this season because it's very unpredictable, the results. But it is a very special race for us, so we have to do well. But yeah, it's not going to be easy.
Morale is tough, obviously. The team is certainly not on a high. But I think everybody's trying to do their most to make sure that we still get the best out of the car.